What a beautiful...
Deadpool, we've been ordered to capture you. Give up now.
Hey, it's the welcoming committee.
Let's get him! Ambush him!
Wow, your hands are soft. Do you use lotion?
Yeah, I do actually.
Please don't do it.
You're gonna feel that in the morning.
Let's play nice, Doc. Don't kill me.
Wanna speak into my microphone? Who sent ya?
Can't tell ya. He's gonna kill me.
And you think I won't?
It was Cable. It was Cable. He sent us out to kill you.
Good boy. You can go.
You're not gonna shoot me?
No, you can go. Oh, sorry. Let me clean the blood. There you go.
Wait!
Hey there, shiny boy. Did you forget to oil your joints, or are you naturally this stiff?
Enough!
Chill, I didn't mean to oil up your joints, bro.
What do you want, Wade?
Cable and his goons are hunting me down.
But you did kill his daughter.
Yeah, I don't know why he's so worked up. I just killed his daughter. But I need your help.
That's a new problem. I'm going to bed.
Really? After all we've been through? Fine, I'll do this myself. Boss, I got eyes on him. Taking the shot, boss. Ah! What the... Who's ready for a little game of dodge the bullet? Spoiler alert, you lose.
Oh, what the?
Jeez, bro, buy me dinner first. Lift your head up, boy.
No.
Now swallow. Ah, the bar. The best place to get information. Hey, Julian the bartender.
Hey. What's up, Mike?
I need some information on Cable. Him and his goons are hunting me down.
Go sit over there. I'll give you some information. Okay.
Thank you.
Hey, I miss those kisses. Everyone, come over here. Okay. He's here, okay? Let's make the job quick. Shoot his arm, call it a day. You understand? Guys, come on, let's get into it.
Ah! Oh, my arm!
Get him, everybody!
He's gotta be from the back!
Stop resisting!
I take my kiss back!
Follow them! No! No!
Alright, time to get to bed. Good nap. Colossus!
What?
I need your help. Cable's trying to kill me.
Again, like I said, you killed his daughter. That's a you problem.
Alright, fine. But do you at least know his whereabouts?
Yeah, I saw him roaming around the woods.
Alright, thank you. Now, where's my good old friend Cable?
Deadpool, you're finally here!
Hey, it's Cable, my old friend!
You killed my daughter! I'll kill you for that!
Oh yeah, Vanessa, I remember her.
Don't you dare say her name! You have no respect for human lives!
Yeah, you're right! I don't.
Attack now!
Shuriken! For Canada! Yeah, you like that?
Hello there. Hola. What would you like, señor?
A tequila, please.
Un tequila. Está bien. Okay. I'll come here momentarily.
Wait.
Colossus! How's it going?
Good! How's the hunt with Cable been?
Very good. I nicked him in the neck, but the f*** still alive.
Tu tequila, señor?
Thank you, sir.
No manches!
What the f***?
Holy s***!
Where the f*** did his body go? Alright, shiny boy, let's do this.
Let's do a slip, Jim!
Hey, I got his backside. I got his backside. High five.
High five.
High ten.
Okay.
All right, we're down here. Let's go home. F*** this place.
Man, all that fighting makes me hungry.
Good night, Colossus.
Good night, Slim Jim.
You're a little stiff. Oh, I love this fresh smell of guns.
Wait!
Yeah.
Wait, where are you going?
I'm gonna kill Cable once and for all.
Okay.
Superhero landing.
So, you came back.
Yeah, and last time we fought, I remember I shot you in your esophagus. How are you still alive?
I replaced my esophagus with a paper towel. And if you want to kill me, you have to get through my men. Men, attack! Ah! Oh, my eye! Get over there. It's katana time. You've made Daddy angry.
No, please.
Goodbye.
I'm the most powerful man in the
dumb. Now where's Cable? Cable, where'd your happy go?
Right here, dipstick.
I'm gonna enjoy stuffing these knives down your throat.
Alright, show me then. Let's do this.
I'm sorry I killed your daughter, but she had to die.
I'm gonna kill you, and I'm gonna run over your body.
I wish things could have been different, but I have to do this. Goodbye. Well, screw that guy. Let me get that blood off for you. Stay sharp.
What happened, Wade?
I killed him. The deed's done.
Alright. Good night, Wade.
Good night. Oh, hello there. My name's Deadpool. You're probably wondering, whose balls did I have to fondle to get my very own second movie? Well, I can tell you, his name rhymes with gay. See those bad guys down there? Let's have some fun. Maximum effort. Hey guys! Get over there! Answer me! Why are you trying to kill me?
What do you mean, trying to kill you, bro? We were just playing basketball and patty cake.
What? You can go.
Tell my mom about this. You know what? I'm calling the cops, too, for assaulting minors.
Whoa, chill. I thought you guys were bad guys,
No, you killed my friends. I don't care.
Shh. You saw nothing. Good day's work. Wait, where's Colossus? Whatever, let's just see what's on the news. Where's the f*** remote? Oh, here it is.
breaking news. There's a new mutant in the forest. He has superhuman abilities. He's killing people. He's enslaving children. He's a menace to society. Please tell us if you know what we're about. This nation's going to... What?
There's a new mutant in town.
Okay, well that's not good, but I was itching to kill something. Let's go say hello to our mutant friend. Ugh! Superhero landing.
Well, if it isn't Deadpool.
Hey buddy, how about instead of kidnapping children, we settle this over a little game of f***ing Twister?
Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Abraham Lincoln, and I'm saving this entire nation from mutants.
Abraham Lincoln? You freed the slaves, but now you're enslaving mutant kids? And collecting them like they're f***ing Pokemon?
I will be the savior of this nation. If you step in my way, I will kill you.
I'll take my chances.
You're gonna pay for that.
Oh, my nose! Oh. All right, enough playing around. I really just lose that battle. I can't win this fight alone. I need a team. Oh, but right now I need rest. Time to set up a superhero team. Alright, first up on our list, we got the Tickler. Come on out.
Hello, Deadpool. I'm the Tickler.
And do you have any superpowers? What can you do?
I can tickle people's insides and take out their organs without them even noticing.
Alright, next. And what power do you have?
I can explode on command.
Please go ahead and demonstrate. Whoa, that was actually pretty. Wait, is he dead? Is he dead? And what is your power, good sir?
I don't have any powers. I was just wondering if there's free food.
And what is your power, young boy?
My name is Fire Fist, and I shoot fireballs out of my hands.
That actually sounds useful. Please demonstrate. That, sir, is a useful power. Welcome to the team. Alright, Fire Fist, welcome to the team.
Oh, yeah.
But we have a mission. Abraham Lincoln is enslaving mutant children.
What the f***?
And we have to save these children. There's a camp in the forest. We'll start there first.
Alright, Deadpool, let's go.
Huh. Guess he can't fly.
What was that for?
Just wanted to see if you could fly.
This is a mutant camp. Turn around immediately.
Alright, Fire Fist, I got this guy. You go take the guy in the left corner.
Alright, I got this.
Alright. Now, put the miners in the bag.
I don't think so.
What? Alright, enough games.
I'm on fire! You stupid kid!
Shuriken! Let's see what you're made of, big boy. Shush kabob! Woo!
Hey! Wait!
Ah! Fire Fist needed. What the f***?
Hey, let me down! Please, I didn't do anything! I didn't even...
You did good, kid.
Thank you. You know I'm 10 years old, right?
Let's go save those miners.
Who cares?
Alright, kids! We're here to save you! Let's go! Get down, Fire Fist. Let's go, we gotta move!
Get down there! My mommy told me I'm not supposed
to... Huh, looks like they can't fly either. Alright, kids, get in my basement!
When am I gonna see my mommy?
Get down there! Get in there! They'll be safe down there. Just for now. Fire Fist? This is actually my bed.
Yeah. Oh, I can go to the other bed if you want.
No. We can sleep in this in the same.
I'm 10 years old, dude. You're 40 years old. I'm gonna go sleep in the other bed.
Fine. Mmm. Hey, fat boy. Fat boy. Wake up.
What?
It's time to end this. Let's go.
Alright.
Ow! What was that for?
Keep walking, boy. Superhero Landon.
Deadpool, you came here for the final children. You're not getting them without a fight.
I'm gonna shoot you in the back of the head.
If you're gonna find me, you first have to do one-on-ones. Mutants, attack!
I can take him. Oh, this is such a stupid idea. No.
Time to end this.
I'm on fire!
Are you okay, my fire baby?
Yeah, I'm okay. You're so weird, but yeah, I'm okay.
Okay, get your fat ass out of here.
Okay.
Now, where's Lincoln?
I'm right here, Deadpool. If you want those children, you have to kill me.
Oh, I'm about to send this guy back to the 1800s. Hey, where'd you go?
Oh, you found me.
Get back here, boy.
Where is he? I can escape.
For the Confederacy!
There you go.
Mister, are you here to save us? Mister, help!
Yes, I am.
Alright. Good job, Fire Fist. We saved those children.
Yeah, where are those children exactly?
I put them in the basement with the other kids, so... I didn't hear anything. I'm gonna go to bed now. Where the hell am I?
Good morning, Deadpool. We are the Celestials of the Javers. Welcome.
What the f*** is the J... You know what? I'm just gonna leave. Whoa! What just happened?
You're not going anywhere. We need your help. That's why we brought you here.
Alright, what the heck do you guys want with me?
We need your help to assassinate two deadly killers that are gonna destroy their universes. Come with us.
Alright, I'm coming. Whoa. Where are we?
This is the universe of Michael Myers.
Michael Myers?
Yes, now come with me to see the second deadly killer.
Alright. Now where are we?
We are in the universe of Jason.
Okay.
Come meet us back at base.
Alright.
So now will you help us, Deadpool?
Hey, if you're gonna drag me across the multiverse, can we at least swing by a couple of alternate realities where I'm worshipped as a god? I could use a little ego boost.
Why the heck did we grab this guy?
Deadpool, will you do it or not?
You know what? I'll do it. Only if there's shit involved.
I'm sick and tired of this guy. Send him away.
Hey, maybe I can ask these kids if they know anything. Hey, kids! Do you guys know who Michael Myers is?
Yeah, he's been going around killing people. Nowhere is safe, but he was last spotted in the forest.
Then that's exactly where I'm going, little boy. Thank you for the information. Alright, time to find the killer. Ugh.
Please don't kill me! Please!
Whoa! There he is. Michael Myers. Alright, I've been hired to kill you. Let's make this quick. You could fight pretty well. Let's see how you like bullets, bitch. What? That did nothing? Oh, my nose. Oh, gosh, that guy's strong. Where'd he go? Where the hell did he go? Alright, let's get out of here. Ugh. Who the heck are you?
My name is Argus. Come follow me, I know how to defeat Michael Myers.
How do you know how to defeat Michael Myers?
I've been hunting him down for years. He's killed so many people, we're like the last ones remaining. I was watching your fight with Michael. You're pretty strong. You could probably beat him. He has one weakness.
What is it?
Fire.
Perfect. But I need you to help me set up a trap, and we can kill Michael together. Deal?
Deal.
Alright, let's go. Oh, yeah. Alright, let's set up the trap. Let's do this.
Alright, let's do this. Let's kill the son of a gun once and for all.
Alright, get to your spot! Go, go, go! Go!
Okay. Wait, Michael, please don't do this. Michael, please. Wait, Michael, please don't do this. Please.
It's fire! We did it. Michael Myers is dead. Well, now it's time for me to return home. One last kiss.
All right.
Goodbye.
Bye, Deadpool.
Goodbye. Time to return home. Feels good to be home. Woo! That was pretty easy.
Good job, Deadpool. You defeated Michael Myers. You have one more left, Jason.
Easy! I'm gonna destroy Jason. I'm about to rearrange his testicles into croissants.
Get this motherfucker out of here.
Wait, I'm not ready to go! Oh, that was quick. Now we're in Jason's universe. Excuse me, sir. Do you know who Jason is?
Yeah, he's been stalking and killing all the women and children in there. Not even the police can stop him.
And do you know where he usually is?
Yeah, he usually comes out on nights like these.
Alright. Thank you.
Please don't kill me. No, please.
No.
Well, if it isn't Jason. I've been hired to assassinate you. Seriously, just get my ass beat by that killer? Okay. Alright, I just need to find him again.
Howard, did you bring the bait for fishing?
No. I thought you were supposed to bring it.
Oh my gosh, Howard. Go get the bait from the car.
Alright, fine. Oh my gosh, where the heck is the bait? Oh, found it. Who are you?
Oh my gosh, where's Howard with that bait? Let me go check on him. Howard!
Wait, what is that in the water?
Well, if it isn't Jason, the man who likes to stalk women and children. Let's finish this. Time to get home. Back home again.
Welcome back, Deadpool. Congrats on killing Michael and Jason.
Yeah, do I get a f***ing prize for risking my life?
Nope.
Wait, not yet! Mother!